Choking round number one, fighting on the red corner, Muhammad Safwan.